And he pulls one over the bag for a base hit, and the Mets take the lead. Beltran scores, Duda heads for second, and he pulls in there with an RBI double. It's 1-0 New York. Another two-out run for the New York Mets. Duda got jammed on the previous pitch, this time able to keep it fair right over the bag.
You're right about that, Gary. He didn't hit it hard enough, so Loney was able to make the play, not this time. And Terry Collins talked before the game about Duda's been taking the pitch away and going away, needs to look in more and get that head of the bat out, and he did there.